Oceanic white-tip sharks are a special kind of shark. These sharks roam the open ocean, thousands of miles from land, but some live here in Hawaii. Critically endangered, the oceanic white-tip is killed for their fins, or as bycatch in tuna fisheries. Once the most common large shark, less than 5% of their original population remain in the Pacific. They are now critically endangered. Here in Hawaii, like all sharks, oceanic white tips are now protected.